And Vasilevsky is heading off. So now Tampa's got a 6-on-4 advantage. The net is empty. The truth came on the ice.
Oh, here we got another one.
Front. Oh, yeah, Bogosian just swinging away at Marchment. Zach Bogosian all over Marchment, trying to battle his way back. Marchment gets a couple of shots in there.
Oh, two tough customers there. We talked about Marchment, the job he did for Florida in the playoffs.
They are still throwing him. This is a long one. Johnny Murray, the linesman, trying to get in there. So well, it's Killian McNamara, and finally they separate.
There is no hesitation. Now, when they're at scrum, that puck was over in the far boards there, and there was a little bump. Bogosian was the instigator in that one, where he just found somebody, a dance partner, and his gloves were off.
Yeah, he plays with a big-time edge. He's a very physical guy and somebody that the Lightning were looking to get. Again, he was with the Lightning when they won the first cup. Then last year he went to Toronto. His experience level, like, it's about 700 games in the league, but he plays physical, and he does this kind of stuff. Steps up when the games get rough, and he's more than willing to oblige, and that's the element that the Lightning added before they won their first cup that they really didn't have prior to that, and it was a difference maker for them winning cups.